Since our relationship with God has been restored through Christ, truly, we have peace with God. And having peace with God, we can have peace with one another. So let us share the peace of God with a smile, a gesture, a text, an email, a hug, a chat on Facebook, whatever is appropriate for your setting. Let us share the peace of God. The peace of Christ be with you. Amen.